There is a new type of literacy coming. It's technology. And being able to function in this technological world, it's going to be as important as knowing how to write your name.
With the way that technology is growing and it's like becoming more relevant in our everyday lives, I feel like the more important that it is, the more that we're going to need people who can fix it.
I can't think of a job nowadays that the technology is not a part of it. And so in middle school, I think it's important for them to have exposure, even if it's just during electives, to different types of technology so they can kind of get used to using it to do things.
1080 is basically a class about NASCARs and how they perform. And it's like we're using RC cars and we're working on them, how to make them better, like adding a fin to the back of it to make it more aerodynamic.
Technology literacy for me is knowing what's out there, knowing how to manipulate whatever program it might be, and then also how to troubleshoot.
Lots of engineering literacy has to do with like understanding how things work. What's the problem? How can I fix it? That could be a human problem. That could be a technology problem. That could be your car, anything.
We originally wanted our app to do something different, but we didn't know how to do the code for it. We were like, okay, since we haven't worked on the code yet, is there a way that we could change our app and make it do something different?
I thought 1080 was just a whole bunch of driving, and it's taught me no math formulas. It also taught me how to speak in front of people. It taught me how to market myself. It taught me how to be more efficient and work as a team.
Because that's one thing that we say here is it's not really what do you want to do for a living? It's what kind of problems do you want to solve? Because if we train kids like that, wherever they go, they're going to have that skill set of problem solving, which is going to be really essential for the future.
You hear all kinds of things, but we're behind in science and math and just different types of literacy, math literacy, problem solving literacy. So how do we know? What is the measurement of that? You have to assess that to find out.